So now we know the way to remove the ghost barrier from the record. A powerful artifact such as your camera will do nicely. Do you think once we destroy the record, it'll all be over? You're right, I shouldn't freak out. Let's just destroy the record and get it over with. We need to collect everything to perform the ritual. Here's what I found. It should help. Take it.
Thank you. you for saving me. You can't imagine how long I was trapped in that puppet. I hope you can stave off any more fatal accidents in the park, and all the ghosts will be free from this cursed place. We were imprisoned in here by someone who knows this park inside and out. But sadly, that's all I know.
Thank you. Would you look at that? Still works. I've been trying to find it for so many years. And finally, I can send spirits to the soul collector.
Run. I'll hold her off. But soon, I'll become just like the rest of us. Just remember, it's the sound of the record that makes us evil.
Come on, get in here. Thank heavens I got here in time. I saw you two with Nicholas by the Ferris wheel, and then all these ghosts showed up and I... Oh, I'm Harold Davis, by the way. I was a security guard at the park. And that's all the small talk we can afford. Let's get out of here, and fast. All the paths are blocked, so we have to find a turnaround.
Thank you.